Hi, I'm Jake, and this is a GBC News special report. The coronavirus, the worst global pandemic since parodies of Let It Go from Frozen hit YouTube. There have been approximately 80,000 confirmed cases around the globe, with 61 right here in the United States. 62. But despite all the fear and pandemonium surrounding the coronavirus, there have been many who have turned it into something positive. A police department in Wisconsin posted on their social media, "If you have recently purchased meth, it may contain the coronavirus. Please bring it to us and we will test it for you." This single post, shared over 100,000 times on social media, has led to an abrupt drop in meth use and a sudden rise in arrests. Over on the social media app TikTok, rumors have begun to swirl that by avoiding cold drinks, milkshakes, and ice cream can help prevent the sickness. When reached for comment, a spokeswoman from Dairy Queen said, "Don't take medical advice from TikTok." In February, conspiracy theorists perpetuated the belief that by drinking bleach, you could make yourself immune to the coronavirus. Scientists have recently confirmed that as the result of so many people attempting this, the collective IQ of humanity has now risen by 0.3%. In light of these concerns, we at Grace Bible Church want to be safe and proactive when it comes to not just global pandemics, but flu season in general. Please wash your hands thoroughly and often. Use hand sanitizer provided in the lobby. Never hesitate to extend aloha to your fellow man. But be safe and consider using some of these alternative greeting techniques. The classic fist bump. The elbow tap. The I surrender handshake. The Wuhan foot shake. The Vulcan greeting.
Live long and prosper.
The salute to the High Commander.
And this is my salute.
And my personal favorite, the Dwarven Head Smash. Whatever greeting you choose to employ during these trying times, be healthy, be aloha, be safe. Now back to me in the sanctuary.